the captain's ready message has worked, so we're now pushing back ready for our departure. The cabin crew will now perform a final safety check before our takeoff. Please now ensure your seats are in the upright position. Tray days, tables folded away, each and every arm raised down, window blinds open, and your seatbelts are securely fastened and visible for the cabin crew. Thank you.
Thank you.
off those fasten seatbelt signs. However, we do strongly advise you keep your seatbelt securely fastened while seated, and this is due to the possibility of any turbulence. Please be careful when opening overhead bins, as items may have moved during takeoff and they can cause injury if they fall out. Smoking and the use of electronic cigarettes is not allowed anywhere on board the aircraft, including our toilets, and these are fitted with highly sensitive smoke detectors. It is a criminal offence to smoke anywhere on board the aircraft or tamper with the smoke detectors in the toilets, and this will lead to prosecution. Any alcoholic drinks served on our bar service are allowed to be consumed on today's flight. We have three toilets for use on today's flight. There is one toilet located at the front of the aircraft. We ask passengers seated row 10 to the front to use this toilet. Passengers seated rows 11 to the rear, if you can use the two toilets towards the rear. When queuing for the toilets, please queue on the carpeted areas and not in the galleys. And we will give you more details about the services on today's flight. But for now, sit back, relax, and enjoy the start of your holiday. and girls. Sorry, I had to check where we are, Corfu. It's shift working, give me a break. The outside temperature is a rather cold 28 degrees. Language! Please do remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop, and more importantly, the captain has switched off those fasten seatbelt signs. Your electronic devices can now be switched on, especially for the gentleman who is trying to prove me wrong. Cyprus is not part of Greece. We do kindly ask you to keep all hand luggage and larger electronic devices stowed for the meantime in the overhead bins. Be careful. Before you leave the aircraft, please make sure you've got all your personal belongings with you. We are seeing a rise in passports, mobile phones, tablets, headphones, all sorts being left on board the aircraft, and satin pillows. But just to let you know, anything that is left on this aircraft will be handed to our agents here, and as not much in life is free, there is normally a small surcharge to retrieve these. So please do make sure you've got everything with you before you leave us today. Do take care when opening the overhead bins, as items may have moved and can cause injury if they fall out. Smoking is only allowed in designated areas outside of the terminal building. If you were issued with an infant life vest or loop belt, please ensure you return these to the cabin crew when leaving the aircraft. And if you've requested any special assistance, please do remain seated until the majority of our passengers have disembarked, and then the crew can assist you further. All that's left to say is, on behalf of TUI, of course Smartlynx, the captain, and my very hard-working crew, I'd like to thank you for flying with us today. It's been our pleasure looking after you on this flight. We wish you a wonderful holiday here. Thank you, and a very good evening to you all.